DJI's new Spark drone is an impressive feat of engineering, and a reminder that drones are still a ways from becoming true mainstream devices. It's DJI's smallest and cheapest drone by far, and the company has also tossed in some neat gesture control tricks that make you feel like Luke Skywalker for the 16 minutes it's in the air. But there are still some kinks to work out. The gesture control is tough to learn for one thing, and drones in general have a fair bit of regulation to contend with. Truly mastering the drone takes more than a couple of days of testing, of course. There's a noticeable delay between making a palm gesture and the corresponding drone movement, and in a few cases the Spark seemed to behave erratically based on a simple gesture. Even so, the Spark is still a good candidate for those who've been eyeing a drone, but don't have the funds or technical skill to pilot a high-end rig. There are naturally some safety features on board, but poor VN still managed to get caught up in the crossfires when attempting to pull off some of the built-in maneuvers. But that brings into sharp relief the fact that the Spark isn't really the beginner's product it might have seemed at first. Thankfully, there's a pretty robust warranty system in place as you work through the process, and the device's slew of different tricks will keep owners entertained once they've got a handle on the control system. It's pretty safe to say that we were in awe when the Spark debuted last week. It had been about half a year since the Mavic Pro started shipping, and here DJI was introducing something even smaller. The Spark weighs a full pound less than the Mavic and is roughly half its size, and it really is an impressive little device. You really can't hold it in the palm of your hand. The coolest thing about the Spark being palm size is that you can use said palms as launch and landing pads. Battery life is really the biggest downside. The company rates it at 16 minutes. That's a bit more than half of what the Mavic can do on a charge. For the most part, the drone's obstacle avoidance works as advertised, with the drone stopping and hovering in place before colliding into an object. $499 is an easier pill to swallow for those who've been eyeing drone ownership for a while. As a rule, we try to send products back to companies in the same state they arrived in, but that's a hazard of real-world testing a product that has force-spinning blades. Sometimes things end up covered in dirt and grass and the sacrificial blood of one poor TC staff member. As for the blood, that part came thanks to a botched landing.